How you doing, YouTube? It's Tyler with Reptiles by Tyler Galanis. And as you can see here, I've laid out a few food items: Missouri pellets, turkey neck bones, fish with calcium, and even a little reptivite. I just sprinkled up in it. Mix it back up. I always let it soak in calcium while it's in the fridge, just to help it absorb up into it more. So, as you can see, I've got a few foods laid out up here. I have a few foods laid out downstairs. We're not going to be feeding all of my animals, not even close, but I'm going to take you through and feed what we can, you know, fairly quickly, just to be entertaining and not hold you guys up all night. So first thing we're going to start with, and he's unaware we're about to feed him, but I'm sure you can smell it, is mini choppers. It's okay, minis. Whoa. Minnie's got hops. Let's get another piece so y'all can see. Come on. I'm gonna jump like LeBron, Minnie's. Minnie's. He's a good little mini choppers. She is. That's right, mini choppers. Clean it up. Clean it up. Transport all this to the 200 gallon water loop. So in here to feed, we have Pickle Ricky. And Pickle Rick's always hungry, so you know she's ready to chow down. We have some landing turtles in here. This guy up here.
How you doing, Bubbles? He looks dehydrated up here. We're gonna put this guy down in the water because he's getting ready to eat anyway.
So I see another one down there. So I have a few of them. Making sure we don't have any more buried in the dirt up here. I don't see them all in the water room, but they could be.
One. Swim, dummy. Alright.
Him's just tired.
Always make sure you check your turtles when you wake them up, just put them in the water like that. There's Pickle Ranky. So, we'll see them all when they start to feed, but
the more important thing that we want to feed in this 200-gallon waterling is the monster. Now, we need to first put in Pickle Ricky a piece of food to get him out of the way. He'll try to take the monster's food. He's not scared of the monster. But for the monster, if I can pick it up. Hold up, guys.
It's a bone. It's not particularly sitting on the tongs well. But we do not want our hands going near this guy.
But we want to feed him things like this to keep him well fed and behaved. So he's not trying to eat any of our turtles or their limbs. Now eventually this guy will have to get moved. He's only like 6 months old. The size on him is ridiculous. There he is. Dent. No, get out of there, little Blaney's turtle. Come on, man. You can't be having things like this, buddy. Use your brain, brother. So, this is my 6-month-old alligator guard. Now, he will be housed by himself exclusively here soon. Right now, he could damage their limbs if he wanted to. I mean, he could probably rip one of them off, in all honesty. But he could not damage the shell or hurt them or kill them. But he has not went at them, not at all. He's very friendly with them. They actually go at his food, and he never goes at their food. But keep the guy fed. Rocky! He ain't playing around with it. The monster. Look at him. Using his brain. Trying to shove it in. And look at the Blandon's turtle. Come on.
Come on, brothers.
He's still hanging on it. Come on, Blandon. Have to get him off of there. Here, Pickle. Ah, he stole it from the monster. Are you kidding me?
Here, Pickle.
Are you guys kidding me or what? He stole that from the big monster. Now, the monster is going to want his piece back. Monster ain't gonna play with him. Man, he's
not gonna be satisfied eating these little cut up pieces of fish.
Wants himself a big boy treat. Look at him. He's debating it whether he's even going to swallow. He's like, man, I want whole prey items now. There's Pickle Ranky.
Monster.
why that turtle had to do that.
Ain't gonna get nothing out of it. Ready?
So, here.
For Landon's, for everybody. Rolling in Hansford, Missouri. Get the monster some more fish. End of the day, this man's gonna need his thing back. Some action might have been just a little bit too big for the monster to swallow. He might have just let him have it. So, don't chew on that, play around, play games with it. What we're going to do is try to feed the monster at a slightly smaller up. And the struggle is real, guys. Now, I just getting mopped up. I'm gonna have to sanitize this now. Definitely gonna rinse it off. You can get it on the tongs. It's not an easy task. Sure, I don't get my hand ripped off. There, Ricky has the big piece now. See, y'all had to take it, and you couldn't even keep it. I don't know how y'all got it from him. You couldn't even keep it away from the turtle. There's the monster. Monster. Alright, now I really feel like I'm holding you guys up. I apologize about that. Now we got big choppers that literally destroys his cage like there is no tomorrow. Tegus definitely know how to wreck a cage, guys. This is her just waking up. Went to sleep with a perfectly done cage last night. I don't even know how she's sleeping and manages to get all that crud in her water. I soak her every day because I don't see her drinking that. I wouldn't, but I mean, she can't keep it out of it, so. Yeah, the struggle. trouble of getting these on the tongs. It's real. And I'm just gonna let her grab it. Grab it, honey. Grab it. Don't hold YouTube up, choppers. Come on. Right in the dirt. Not good for impaction. I don't know what she's doing, guys. We're going to go down and feed the turtles and hope to salvage this video a little bit. Don't know what's playing. What's going on? Why my stars, the biggest ones, the monster and the Tegu, are playing games. But sure, it's aggravating for y'all. It is a little frustrating for me, but let's get into the turtles. So, turtle routine is go through the tanks, throw greens in for turtles that like greens, which would be my cooters over here. Got some cooters and sliders in here. So, this is kale corn. They like that. There goes a peninsula cooter right there. Crazy Corey. He's coming over to get some. So we have our red ear sliders, our albino red ear sliders in here. They also like greens. We'll give them some. Lots of matches in there. Not huge on kale. Skip him. Got some fish in there. They don't need greens. Savannah monitors don't need greens. Spotted turtles don't like greens. They don't eat them whenever I offer them. Our snails, though. These guys live on greens. Which is why their shells are a little soft. But they're also constantly morphing or molting and growing. The shells are falling apart and they're growing new as they're getting bigger. So I'd imagine that's got something to do with it too, but put a few handfuls in for them. Snails will definitely enjoy it. So I got about a handful over here. And I got a baby peanut right there. I got a peacock slider right there. Now, if you're worried about the water quality, relax. The water's not dirty at all. It's brown, and that big piece of driftwood, which is real, which leaves an awful lot of tannins in the water. Which, if you watch my spotted turtle care video, I'll explain to you all about that. It's not needed for these turtles, but it doesn't bother them, and it's him to get out of the water on too. It's another land area in there for him. So I like it. It's all good. So we've put our greens in. We're going to go with the Missouri pellet dye for the bigger ones. We're going to throw it in for the fish. We have the tiger, shovelnose catfish,
blueberry, arowana,
even though the glow is making it hard to see, redtail catfish in there, some others. Throw some big Missouri in for these guys. So I throw a combination of Missouri in this tank. Throw some big handfuls of the big Missouri. Or I should say a combination of Missouri, combination of pellets. So I have two pellets that I use. I use my Turtle Store premium hatchling food for my turtles that are small, that can't swallow the big Missouri pellets, that like little guys and girls like that. These pickle-headed assault rifles would be okay with the big pellets, but they're doing good on the hatchling pellets too. Couple little handfuls from them. We're gonna feed the mata. He's shy, he's not gonna eat on camera, he's gonna eat some fish, some live fish. Gotta throw a couple handfuls in here. That's what we really need is a little one. So for the spotteds, we're going to give them a handful of the premium hatchling diet, and then we're going to finish the video off calling, feeding them some fish. So let's get the fish and bring it over. That's being spotted, eating some fish. And on that note, we're gonna end this video. I'm sorry it drug out a little longer, and I feel like in the middle of it, we didn't get as good a quality of video with the monster or the tegu eating their big pieces of turkey neck bone, but we'll get that in there for you all the next time. Like, share, and subscribe. Help us grow. Help baby spotteds like this grow. We appreciate y'all, YouTube. Reptiles by Tyler Delanus.